There it is. Pa-chow!
Not only now do I have a card, which makes me have the ability to buy cannabis in the state of California, but because I have this form, which I was even more shocked by, now I have the ability to grow marijuana in the state of California. In San Francisco, I can grow up to 24 plants in my backyard if I so wanted to.
Now that I've got my card, my next stop is across the bay in Oakland, the Harborside Health Center. Harborside was founded in 2006 as a model of what a medical marijuana dispensary could be. They serve between 600 and 800 patients every single day, making them the largest dispensary in the United States. But according to the feds, Harborside is the largest illegal drug distribution center in the country. And today...
Hey, doing, man? Good, thanks.
I'm Harborside's newest hire. Harborside faces an uncertain future. Federal efforts have already forced a closure of more than 600 other dispensaries in California alone. U.S. Attorney Melinda Haig has pursued Harborside with a vengeance, but Harborside has decided to fight back. And within the month, the courts will decide whether or not Harborside can continue to do business in California.
It's a lot nicer than I thought it would be. It looks like a proper health clinic, but smells like my college bedroom.